And you heard Chris mention it there about those new screening rules at airports.
The new pat-down procedure and full-body scanners are creating a public backlash. News 4's Angela Rodriguez joins us now with more on what travelers can expect. And Angela, these full-body scanners are not something we need to worry about at GSP, right?
Not yet, Gabby, and there's no timetable for when full-body scans might arrive at GSP. Now, if you fly out of Atlanta or Charlotte, be ready for the full-body scan. The pat-downs are random at every airport, and let's just say the expressions we saw today say what words can't.
We have to keep flying. We have to stay safe.
Just when you think you know the drill, shoes off, IDs out, the rules change. A viral video has put TSA's new pat-down procedures in the national spotlight.
If you touch my junk, I'm going to have you arrested.
The video is generating thousands of new hits a day, but many travelers didn't realize the pat-downs call for groin checks.
No, I didn't.
I've not heard a lot about it.
TSA officials at GSP couldn't discuss pat-down protocols. Some are pre-selected, some are random. But if you should set off an alarm walking through a metal detector, you are pretty much guaranteed a pat-down with a groin check. A TSA worker of the same sex will perform that procedure. So far, no one at GSP has put up a fight, but there's no hiding the frustration.
Even if you're uncomfortable with the new pat-downs, you can't say to a TSA worker, "I don't want to do that. Can you use one of those wands on me instead?" That's not an option, but what you can do is have that pat-down done in a private room. That's what those black curtains are for.
I'm not going to let patting down stop me from seeing this gorgeous world. They're not going to stop me, they being the terrorists.
Some traveling groups are trying to encourage passengers to take a stand against TSA's new policies the day before Thanksgiving, and officials say that could trigger delays at airports around the country.
Now, something to remember is once you step into the security line, you have given consent to a search, even if you don't realize it. If you refuse, you won't be allowed on the flight, and you could face a hefty fine.